And speaking of making history, U.S. bobsledder Lauryn Williams made history on day 12 after becoming the fifth athlete to win both the Summer and Winter Games medal. After winning a gold medal with the U.S. track relay team in London, Williams competes in the two-man bobsleigh event and wins a silver medal for Team USA, as she becomes just the fifth athlete to win both the Summer and Winter Games medals.